All right, we're actually starting right now. We'll make sure that everything is nice and ow. I dropped my headphones. Make sure nothing is lagging, and then we can start. Okay, let's see. I just gotta go move the viewpoint around like this. Let's see. Okay, looks good. Everything looks pretty smooth. Okay, let me just put on the VR headset and then we can actually start. Speakers off. Headphones on. I am really cautious about starting before, you know. Okay, let's put this silly thing on. Headset. Upsy daisy. Okay. Scope in place. And where's my controller? Making sure that there's my controller. Haha! It's actually modeled in VR, which is amazing. Alright! Okay, so let's go start. I'm gonna go adjust this slightly. Okay, good evening everybody, this is DoppelGameplayVideos, and tonight we're back on the PlayStation VR demo disc. We're just gonna go do the last couple of games that we have not... Oh wow, there's a lot of games. The last bunch of games that we have not tried yet. And let's hope it's fantastic. Anyway, so the first thing we're gonna be trying is Job Simulator, because I think Twin Peaks was the one who actually requested it. And I don't think I want to buy that, so let's go. Ah, what? The 2050 archives. And it's installing, that's great. Let's go for it. Okay, let me just grab the hand trackers. Okay. Stand in a circle. Stand in circle and pull trigger. Okay. Looks like I have to stand up. I gotta go walk backwards. I hope I'm still being picked up clearly enough by this microphone. Fully extend arms and pull both triggers. I hope I don't hit anything in my room. Press trigger to fly. Okay. Time to jump. Okay. That's interesting.
Oh, hi. Hello, there. Human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of office worker. Take a look at this board for instructions. Workers would traditionally start their day with an addictive liquid stimulant.
Okay, I'm confused now. Look at how it goes. Okay, exit. This one is acting up again. That's not nice.
Hey, that almost hurt.
So shove the donuts in their face, I guess. What the heck? Wait, you wanted to... Oh! Okay. Interesting. Yeah, just shove it in my face. That's totally fine.
Now you're ready to start your day. It's time for work, computer.
The apparently this is like, get out of my face.
The computer is the most important facet of the office, with humans and safety being a close second and third.
Oh right, we have to plug it in. Ah. Okay, it seems that I don't have enough space for this to actually work properly. Again. Okay, it's on. Oh. Yeah, it looks like whenever I extend too much, let me just see if I can reset this. Good enough.
Email was an inefficient form of communication popularized in the mid-1990s.
Uh-huh.
Ah, the freedom of Inbox Zero.
Yeah, indeed.
Things aren't going too well. We need to find a couple bots we can let go. Take a look at these employee evaluations.
Uh-huh. Okay, cowboy bot, old-fashioned, southern attitude. I don't think so. Safari bot. Okay, I'm actually starting to get bored now. But here's the thing. Everything looks absolutely 3D. Ah! There it goes. I can actually look at this file right in front of my face, and it looks very 3D.
Come on!
Usually I'm the one who's gonna get fired right now. So I guess we gotta stick one. Oh no, we have to stick two. Outlandish performance. How about the sketchy performance?
Oh, it was my first day.
What does embellished even mean? I don't know what that word means, so goodbye.
First my stapler jams, and now this.
I guess that's it.
Woohoo! It's time to go home! Good job, everyone! Let's get out of here before boss tries to stop us!
It's paper to the
face.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
I don't know how to think about this game.
Hooray!
Let's go give ourselves diabetes.
Work is over. Look out!
Boss
bot is
work and no play makes job bot happy.
Ow! Oh, I hit the ceiling.
Yeah,
oops.
I'm gonna have to ask you to come in on
Saturday.
I actually hit my ceiling. Whoops! I got a little too carried away there. It's pretty stupid. Whatever. Give me that. Come on. What's the button for these? Oh, very clever. Okay, I'm gonna go cover my face and prepare to smash the buttons. Oh man, where's the controller? Nope. Denied. I'm actually playing in a dark room, so, it's fine. Okay, where's the controller again? I dropped it. There you go. Okay, so that was Jump Simulator. That was pretty interesting, but it's sort of not my thing. I deal with enough idiots at work. Okay, what next? Okay, so we've cleared these four. Man, there's so many. Okay, let's start with Battle Zone because that. Ooh. Oh, this is big. Oh man, those are tall. Yeah, let's go play this. Okay, peeking at the stream chat, it is not Skylanders, it is actually a VR stream. Skylanders was done like 6 hours ago. Oh, what? Okay, now this is cool. I'm actually sitting in this tank.
Welcome to Battle Zone. Insert your combat operative identification nexus to continue. Press X to select.
Uh-huh. Oh, wow!
The enemy's territory. Each hexagon represents a strategic zone. Your mission is to reach, confront, and destroy the AI core. Select a zone and launch when ready.
Okay.
Initiating boot sequence. Press X.
What? Oh, it looks like as if you're sitting on this tank, and you can see death right in front of you. Okay, let's go for it. Oh, wow, this is cool. Yes, a launch is in progress. Okay, I might actually buy this because I'm liking what I'm seeing. Okay.
Press square to arm weapons. Square will change weapons. Weapon test. Use the right stick to aim the crosshair at the target ahead. Fire using R2. Aim and fire at the target above.
Aim, you actually have to look around.
Final target. Confirmed. Outer doors opening.
Oh, that is cool. That's my username. Oh, wow.
Use left stick to move. Right stick to rotate and aim.
Now, okay.
Move away from the hangar exit.
Okay, let's go forward, shall we? Okay, this tank is pretty much hovering on anti-gravity.
Get ready. Light armor.
Okay, slow down. I'm getting dizzy. Right in the face. Okay, I like this. Definitely a will buy. I love this so much. I'll definitely be buying this after this because I like this. It just feels so good. And I can't really describe it. It feels like you're sitting in this tank.
Avoid incoming fire. Aim for
okay.
The rear. It's
aim for the
square.
Aim for the rear.
Change weapons.
Yes. Okay, it's down. Oh wow, this is cool. I like this so much. Ah. Okay, we got radar. Okay, that's what's hitting us. I'm gonna go straight right this way. Ow! Oh, come on! Okay, probably I should aim lower. Ow! Okay, looks like there's one more creeper.
Towers, stay out of sight and shoot them at long range.
No! Oh, holy crap! Those bullets are really coming at you! Ouch! Let's go!
Take cover. Use the machine gun.
Go! Okay, where's the others? You little drone! Okay, that's down. Come on. Oh, man, sorry, drove for me. You really have to look around because they could be anywhere.
Swarm, here it comes. Use the machine gun, then fire the EMP as soon as you can.
Okay. Oh, that's a big swarm. What button is the EMP? Okay. Okay, I gotta get close up to it. And they're down.
You made it. Well done.
Oh, I enjoyed that. Okay, new place.
Neon complex.
I guess it's just showing you what kind of zones there are.
Industria. Thank you for playing Battle Zone VR. By Rebellion. Have a nice day.
Okay, this is a must purchase. I love this. I'm gonna go buy this after this stream, actually. It's that good. Okay, cover your face so you don't get shown on stream. Come on. Nope, denied. Okay, Battle Zone VR, definitely good. Okay, so what else do we have? Get moss. I know I shouldn't judge a book by its cover, but moss seems to be kind of cute. Excuse me. But let's go try it. Oh, what? Okay. Checking the chat. Happy New Year, Mimi. Hope you're great. Okay. A big flash on my monitor. I don't see anything anymore. Is it supposed to be black? Okay. Okay, I'm holding a controller and it's somehow materializing as an orb. Okay, looks like I have to grab it with the triggers. Some people are whispering in my ear. Oh, hi there, butterfly. Ah, it's so bright. Hopefully my voice is... Wow. Okay. Interesting. I seem to be gigantic. Well, there's the mouse. Hello there, Mousy. You like a shiny orb? Well, I'm this going mask guy. You want me to go that way? Okay, I can control him now. Is this some sort of platformer thing? We got a jump button. Oh, we got a sword. Yeah, cut down that grass. Okay, let's jump that way. It looks like you're an observer from a stationary place. That's for sure. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, it is some sort of observer platformer thing. You want me to pull this out? Okay. Oh wow, it's some sort of big great mousy temple right there. Want me to push this back? Okay. Oh, there you are. This does something. I guess I want to place you back where you look like you belong. It feels like you're a giant sitting in this place. It's like a mousy version of Ico, if anybody remembers that game. Oh, you want me to reach? You want me to stand up and reach for it? Ow! Okay, let's not step on the VR cable and damage it, because that would be sad. Okay. Looks dangerous. You want me to bring a flashlight? Okay. I don't know about you, but these beetles look like bad news. So, I'm getting a Shadow of the Colossus vibe over here. Except, you know, Shadow of the Mousy vibe. No, it's not Shadow of the Colossus, it's like... Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, these characters feel like they're in a table in front of me. This is certainly interesting. Okay, two at a time now. Ow! Okay, you got health, which is bad. I mean, I'm pretty sure getting slashed at by a big beetle is bad for your health. Especially if you're a tiny mouse. Okay, let us not... Ah, what? Yeah. Okay, I kind of pushed it too hard there. Sorry, Mr. Mouse. Okay, let's be more careful. Oh, I accept. Okay. Okay, let us not die immediately. No health potions or anything. Hey, I can grab you and immobilize you. Okay. I'm gonna go help you, Mr. Mouse. Okay, looks like you can't only immobilize them. You can't actually, like, throw them around like toys. Okay. Excellent. You want me to grab this platform? How do you get out of here? Oh, interesting. what? Feels like you're playing with a toy. Toy diorama thing. Okay, I'm gonna lead forward. Yeah, there you are. Come on, Mousy. How the heck do you get over there? You like rotate the entire thing? Yeah, that's more like it. Okay, there you are. Got some bad news right here. You are staying off that button. Okay, I'm not sure what this button does. Looks dangerous. What happens when you press this button? Interesting. Okay. I gotta lean slightly so I can see under here. Okay. You're a big giant person helping this mouse do his Jordy thingy. What the heck's in here? Stay! Now I can't see. Do you do something here? I mean, you can just drop down. Oh, you can rotate this entire thing. Okay, maybe there's like a staircase inside that I... Okay. Let's go, I'm not sure if I want to murder the bug. Is there like something here that allows you to go upstairs? Yes, this one's a straight path. And these aren't open. There's a button inside though. So is it possible to shove this bug in there so you can like examine what's going on? Okay, so if I remove you... Oh goody! A puzzle! And I'm stuck already. There's certainly no stairs in there. Ow! It's a spawn box. I'm certainly missing something here. There is a button in there, but I can't seem to figure out how to open that. Or even how to get there. Can we actually pull this down? No, we can't. Only spins. I mean, this idea is certainly cool though, but this one has me stumped. Okay, so this button seems to activate the upper. Oh, I get it now. Yeah, Yeah, thank you. Oh, he just gave me a hint! Yeah, it's exactly what I was thinking. I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go drag you all the way over here. And look at that, he falls asleep on the button. That's so cute. And then you get up here. And then... I'm gonna go lean in slightly so I can see you press the button. Hi there! Now we go that way. Okay, so this is basically Ico with a mouse. Hi. Oh man, this place is big and foreboding. What the heck is that? Oh no. It looks big. Oh, holy crap! Nope. And that's the end of the demo. Okay, I like this. I actually have this game, but I have not installed it yet. But after this, I might install it. Yeah, it's basically Team Ico, Ico with a mouse. And I'm definitely gonna get this. Man, I have enough games already. Okay. Wait. Nope. Denied as the camera is previewing my face. Okay, that was Moss. That's another game for the list. Okay, Dino Frontier. Okay, looks like I need the hand trackers, judging from that picture. Where did I place them? Okay, they're off to my left. I like that Moss game. It's like, it's like a... what's it called again? Team Ico. I keep saying Team Ico with a mouse, but that's what it is. Okay, exchange hand trackers there. I mean, what the heck is this game about then?
All right, Big Mayor. Looks like a settler needs some help.
Oh no, it's a city building game, is it?
Go ahead and zoom in using both controllers' move button. You know, you can harvest that dead dino for some raw food.
Take it easy.
So basically, this is SimCity VR. Except with dinosaurs, so dinosaurs for some reason. Okay, so we got
Let's
some
turn
food.
That broken wagon into something useful, like raw lumber.
Certainly want to store these bouncing pieces of- Hey, come back here! We're gonna go fix this wagon, shall we? It's like, what's a game where you're this omnipotent being that can interact with the people?
All right, Midnight.
Black and white?
Go ahead and build a food depot. That way you can feed your settlers.
Okay, so let's... I want... this then. Okay. I want the wood back here.
Alright, now you can prep some meals. Raw food goes in, meals come out. Bon appetite.
Okay, so meat goes in. Come back here. This is really close up to my face.
Refined wood.
Okay, we need some wood refinery. I'm gonna place you right here. That's how you build stuff. You take a hammer and then you smack it. Sure wish you can, like, grab all the wood all at once. Having to pick it up with two fingers and the precision needed for that is kind of annoying. Wood.
Mayor, you can assign your settlers to the lumber yard to refine wood.
I'm back here.
Well, hello there. You got it.
Okay, we're refining wood. Do you grab him and then rotate him like this?
Leveling up.
Level up. Okay. Okay.
This town sure needs a saloon. You should build one.
On the way.
I'm gonna go place you right here. Yeah, let's go hammer around.
A saloon. Folks need a place to gather. Let off some steam.
You don't have other folk. Oh wow.
On the way.
It's like you're playing in a diorama. Can we grab this chicken? Not hands off the chicken. And I see some dinosaurs heading for a camp, which is probably not a good thing.
When you have the resource, upgrade your lumber yard.
What the heck is even going there? Okay, don't wander out too far, you're my only person. You can get eaten by those dinos right there.
Hello.
You come back here. Oops.
This level up suits you well, big man.
Yeah. Oh, you can just hide like this. Okay.
Looks like some new folks want to join the town.
Okay.
There's some info on your watch. You really should take a look.
Welcome home. Okay, upgrade lumberyard to get watering can to regrow trees. Okay, we want to regrow the trees. How do you upgrade that?
No problem.
Aha!
You got it.
This upgrade gives you a watering can to regrow your trees. The dino pen's waiting to be built. Capture an apex dino and train them here.
I'm just throwing stuff away. Hopefully... Oh, come on, really? Come here. It's like you're this person who's playing with toys. Okay, let's go build ourselves a dino pen. Ah, we need 25 lumber. Okay, you... Oh, he's growing food. You, sir, are going here. You're going down here. Okay.
Okay, I'm on it.
Okay, hold for a moment.
Okay, I'm on it.
There's no pause. I guess we want to water our plants. Where do you want to put the food then? Okay, that's where the food goes. Hey, where are you going? Oh, he's attacking the chicken. Where did my other guy go? You want the apples. I'm kind of concerned about you going so far. Nope. Oh, not this one. Okay, let's go back to our town. It looks like we want this dino arena.
You can assign a settler to train your apex dinos in this pen.
We need like more dinos.
You're looking wiser by the minute. You have a lure available. You can use it. Capture trainable dinos to help you around town. Looks like some new folks want to join our little town. You have a lure available. You can use it. Capture trainable dinos to help you around town.
You got it.
Okay, this is cool, but I'm kind of confused now. Okay, so we want to capture some dinos, but at the same time, we also have lure or something? We need 30 food. Okay. It's kind of annoying that you have to, like, pick up resources one by one. Pick up some watering can. Let's make sure that we grow our trees. This is just at the beginning. I'm pretty sure that in the future you're gonna get some sort of automation to help you out, because micromanaging every aspect of this town is gonna get a little tiring after a while. Oh, you need food. Okay, you go eat. So can we actually... We need 30 meat. Oh, this is great. This game is cool, but it's a little annoying. Having to micromanage every single aspect. What the heck happened there? Okay, you're making food. That's great. Oh, you have to refine it. Okay, you have to refine the food. Now, can we bait a dino?
All right. The lure's set. Let's see if you can get a dino.
Okay. I wish I can, like, grab everything at once. Like, a big entire fist instead of using little pinpricks.
Big Mare, there's an apex galley nearby. Try and capture it.
Oh, you want me to bring a person over there? Okay, you're gonna be volunteering.
Okay, I'm on.
What the heck are you gonna do? You gonna wrestle with a dino? Oh, come on! Oh, look at this action! Ah, get out of the way! Oh, where did he go? Oh, I'll catch you! Oh, I'm such a bad mayor!
Your settlers may need some medical attention. Build a clinic.
Okay. You're going back. Okay, I need to zoom out. I need to pick somebody else to capture this dino. Okay. Your turn. You go back here where it's safe.
What's going on, Big Man?
Your settlers may need some medical attention.
I know. Let me just capture this dino. Okay. You're going back. You're going back there. Ah! Not to the rest of the other dinos! Ah, where's the other guy? We need to capture the dino before it despawns or something.
There's some info on your watch. You should take a look.
Okay, please, I hope you can capture the dino.
Need some medical attention. Build a clinic.
Nope, I'm carry out of the way. I mean, this is a good game if you want to micromanage everything.
Well, looks like it's done. Better capture it
no
quick.
Ah!
Your settlers may need some medical attention soon. You better build a clinic.
How much demo time would we have left?
All
a minute.
Right. You got him. Better train him in the training pen.
Okay, let's go back to the training pen. Oh, you're gonna go... I hope you don't die! What the heck are you doing, man?
Your settlers may need some medical attention.
Yes,
build
we're gonna
clinic.
Go make a... We're gonna go build a clinic somewhere.
Alright. Now you can give medical attention to your settlers.
Which they need. What the heck? What are you doing there? What the heck are you doing there? You're gonna get yourself killed, man.
Alright, a trained galley. Saddle them up, Mayor. That galley will lay eggs and add to your food supply. There's some info on your watch. You should take
a look. Yeah, that's it. That's it for the demo. That's a pretty interesting game.
We'll see you real soon. Come back and visit. Dino
it's a pretty
here.
Interesting game. But sort of not my thing. Okay. Switch to your DoubleShock 4 wireless. It's a pretty interesting game, but it's sort of not my thing. City simulation games are kind of meh for me. But having it in VR is pretty cool, but it's also pretty exhausting because you have to micromanage everything. Alright, we only got like 6 games left. Okay, what else shall we play? I mean, this is just this headset on my face. Starblood Arena. Oh, what? Elsa, totally not letting it go. We have to download the demo. Seriously? Okay, let's download the demo then. Yes, please. I can't believe that you have to download the demo instead of having it on disk. Ah! it's gonna go very quick anyway. Anyway, while that is downloading, let's try Fantastic Contraption. Oh, this looks cute. I'm not sure what this is, but I'm thinking it's some sort of physics puzzler game. Fantastic Contraption, I'm not sure what it is, but it's sure to be fantastic. There's an hourglass coming to my face, yes. Okay. I want to turn off the game, but I see the... Oh, what? Okay, I need the motion controllers back. Where's the other one? There they are. Okay. Resize the island so you can comfortably play with it. Comfortably reach the whole play area. Let's adjust slightly. Okay. I can comfortably reach the whole play area. Okay. I can reach there, I can reach that. Yeah, press the square button to teleport the island to you. I want to lower the table slightly. Yeah. Want to save hourglass floating in my face. Grab the stick and move it. What the? Connect me to the other stick. Okay. Look for the puppy. An abnormal puppy with a button for its face. It's a wheel. Move it up a bit. Hello. Let go of the T button on both hands. Press the green button to make things go. Well... Attach this to the axle snap. You want me to like move this down? And you want me to attach a stick right here? Okay. Physics puzzlers. Man, I don't know how to play this. I'm the jelly ball. I want to get back home. Grab me. Move parts to attach to match this outline. You want to place right here? Oh, I see. We need to get that thing. Okay. Hey, nice. I'm not sure what's going on here, but we're building something. Okay. Excellent car. Come on, come on. Oh, yes, pull yourself in there sideways. That works! The hour. Take parts from Neko's back. Oh my god, what happened to you, man? Do we want to launch this all the way there? We need something that flies. I wish I have a I had grid snap. So I'm pretty sure what we're supposed to do is to build a platform. And then what's the difference between this and that then? You have to build a platform and then we have to make a pyramid sort of thing. Don't cheat, keep the pieces inside a build. Well, it's inside a build zone. Oh, there's a height limit. Okay. Yeah, that looks about right. Okay, this should go forward and bring it straight to that, whatever that is. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Ha ha ha, yes. Whee! Fantastic. Aha. Uh-huh. Looks like we have to, like, dangle it off the side now? As a kid, I would have loved this. I used to have, a toy that you can build stuff by attaching things together. I think it's called magnetics. Okay, you can move the entire thing by pressing a button. That's nice. Okay, we need to like build up and then sideways so we can dangle this over the edge. Let's have some supports right there. Okay, so we're gonna go make a... This is so janky. The thing I'm creating is so janky, not the game. I'm gonna go create an A-frame. That way we have a stable platform to dangle the thing over. And then, I don't think I can't hit this, so I'm gonna go make a crossbar right here. Should add a lot of stability. Okay, actually, you know what? Let's go overdose on the crossbar. Because we want a stable platform to dangle that little orb. Okay, that should be stable enough. And oh wait, we have to keep it in the build zone. Now we can like do this. What am I doing? Yes. Looks legit. Let's try it. Oh no! reset. Okay, looks like it's way too heavy on this side. Maybe we can add these wheels as weights? Yeah, that's a lot better. Oh, it's way too heavy on this side. Let's go bring it in so that the center of gravity is more around the same region. No. Okay. Center of gravity, I meant moment of inertia. Like this. Oh man, I misaligned it. Now it's completely off axis. Okay. Let me go balance it just right. Okay, we need to bring this slightly farther. Okay, slightly farther. Aha! Yes! No! No! Yes! Yes! Nah! It's balanced just enough. I'm liking this. There's something hidden inside Neko's belly. What the heck is this? It's called a sticky ball. It will stop joints from flopping around. Okay. Okay, so what we want is to take this and then knock it over into the thing? I'm not. Okay, so we need another wheeled platform. I don't think the PS Move likes this angle too much. Okay, let's build another wheeled platform. Okay, we need to knock this over. Okay, we're gonna go make a sort of battering ram. Yeah, like that. Hopefully this will go forward. Let's go add some sticky balls so it doesn't like flop around. Oh, the timer ran out or something? Come on, really? Yeah, let's go eat the exit. That was cool. I think I'm gonna enjoy that. Okay, let's go back to our DualShock controller. Wrong button. Wrong controller. Okay. So, 5 to go. Okay, so we got Fantastic Contraption, which we already done. Let's try Raw Data. Oh man, this looks so cheesy. A couple of dudes against a bunch of Terminators. Oh, okay, looks like we need hand trackers again. Okay, so we got teleshift right there. Abilities on one hand. Quick rotate for these buttons. And these for menu. Okay. Okay.
Great. We're in. This should be simple enough. How about?
That is loud.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go stand up just to make this a lot more immersive. Where are you, robots? Haha, take this! This is so cheesy. Yes, the slow robots of doom. Ah, I need to reload you. Ah, what's the reload? How the heck do you? Move gun near holster to reload. Aha! I have to put it in my pocket. However, alright, let me just adjust myself. Okay, that's enough my laughter up. Hands off my cube! I said, hands off my cube! Okay, so it looks like we can do that. Okay, where are you, Mr. Robots? Okay, looks like you can move around by using that. The teleport locomotion mechanism. I'm not a fan of teleport locomotion personally, but for these kinds of games, it works. Oh, holy crap, you have to destroy the entire robot. Getting out of here is a good idea. Come on. I need something like a Gatling gun or something to shoot these guys with. You're not dead yet? Come on. Okay.
Here we go.
Oh dear.
Look out. More coming your way.
Attention.
Where is it coming from?
Shipping operations.
Oh, right there. These hints are getting in my way. That is so inaccurate. I'm not a fan of the teleport locomotion system, but you know, what can you do? Ha! Right in the face. Let's see if you can, like, accurately aim. Oh yeah, you could, if you take your time! Well, it's just much more fun to do this. Yeah, gotcha. Oh hi, you're big! Oh, come on, I got thrown off! Okay. Oh, hi! Okay. Big robot! Oh, come on, I tried to dodge that. Hands up my cube! Where the heck is it? Yeah, let's go. Gotcha!
Need a hand?
Nope.
Yikes! Sunny Blue, the choice for peace of mind. I'm programmed to say that. I don't actually know where peace of mind is. Where is it? Where are we?
Not now, Simon. We're in a bit of a situation here.
original guy. No! Slow motion, yes!
Looks like the large shipping containers on the far end of the port are open. I think the cargo might be heavily armored and heavily armed.
Or pitifully crawling.
Keep your eyes open for rockets.
Rockets? Face off. Rockets where? Oh no, there it is, it's coming from the sky! I know, I used that to rotate! Sometimes the tutorials are overdosing! Bad for being robots, they have really bad aim! Missile! I know the buttons are bad. Go away. Ow! The tutorials sometimes are over extreme, you know? This thing doesn't want to go away.
You can do this! Don't die on me!
I can't say that hasn't happened before.
Why do they always stick me with the pretty ones?
Really? Ow! Incoming! Are you dead yet, robots? Okay, let's get out of this corner. Missile! Oh, right in my face, too. Thankfully, we're some sort of super cyborg, otherwise we're gonna be dead all over multiple times over. Ow! Gotta get rid of you. You're really crapping our style. Speaking of crapping our style, I know that's a button for stupid grunting. That was cool. I said quit. There's the other. That's the coolest we can experience if we buy this game.
Stop. I don't even know why you're really here. You call yourselves a resistance. But what?
I know, I said quit.
Advancement. Evolution.
Okay, that was cool. But time for me to sit down. Yes, dead in capital letters. I sometimes speak on the chat. Okay. Well, that was exciting, wasn't it? And for once, I'm not motion sick. I'm getting used to this sort of stuff. Okay, so we got 3 games left. Well, 4 if you count Star Blood Arena. The Persistence. Oh, goody. A horror game. This is gonna go so well. Horror games. You're gonna deal with some sort of zombie guy. Okay, we got defense, attack, R1 for inventory. Get teleport. Cancel and super sense. Okay. Hopefully, we're still being picked up. Okay.
It's time to ready yourself for duty. You have a lot to contend with today, Lewis. The command crew are dead, and there is an asteroid on a collision course with the Persistence.
First person shooter controls, eh? Okay. Full locomotion in VR for once. Okay. Oh, okay, I see now why teleport locomotion is... why teleport locomotion is a thing. Because as I move with the left stick, I'm getting a little weird... I get a little weird feeling. Also, holy crap, how fast are you supposed to rotate? Stem cells... So look at things to pick them up. Okay. Oh, this guy just got messed up, seriously. Well, I wonder what happened here. Get some fab chips, whatever that is. Somebody's been hiding bullets in the toilet. A classic hiding spot for bullets. Okay. Fabricator. Swarm door droids and needle.
Teleportation recently. It should be your primary form of movement.
Let's get ourselves a gun, shall we?
The needle, 0.22 caliber. Rapid fire with perfect stability. To manage your inventory, hold the button displayed.
I hear footsteps. What the heck is that sound? Something's behind that door. The heck? You know, do you want to get paranoid? Because this is how you get paranoid.
I need you to locate the debris defense shield. It's the only way to save the Persistence.
I want this. Oh, come on. Seriously? Are you gonna scare me now? Oh, for a while. Let me just, snap rotate. My problem is that this thing is just way too fast. The heck is that sound? Hello? There? Are you okay there? Oh, come on. Seriously? Where the heck are we anyway? We're on some sort of alien planet, that's for sure. Okay, I see another dude at the end. Okay, good that we have this pistol.
Reminder, your mission is to activate the debris defense shield.
Debris defense shield. Okay, let's look for this debris defense shield. We want that. Are any of these the debris defense shield? Oh, that's messed up. That's totally what I totally needed to see. Nothing. Nothing.
You are equipped with a short range teleporter.
Okay, I know. Gravity bomb. Nah. Oh, out of bullets. Oh, crap. I don't have bullets. Okay, it seems that bullets are super limited. And that was a game over. That's great. Okay, let's quit that before I scream even more. That game was pretty meh. I don't like how you're supposed to like aim with a headset too. Man, just three more games and we've beaten this demo disc. No, not this one. Okay, tiny tracks. I'm guessing this is some sort of Micro Machines clone. Three more games and we've beaten this demo disc. I do have two favorites already though. There's Moss, there's that creative machine thing, and then there's Battlezone VR. Oh, it's Future Lab! That's good. It's made by Future Lab, it's usually good. Car right to the face. Yes, that's what I needed. Okay! I'm like in a toy room with toys. We can select our car right here. Yeah, that looks nice. Oh, what? I'm not actually inside the inside the thing? That's a little sad. Oh, yeah. Meh, I don't like this. It's like Scalectrics if you guys are old enough to actually remember that thing. Okay, we get nitro boost. What? Okay, the controls are also pretty hard. You have to like mirror yourself constantly. I would have probably liked this if it was like you're actually sitting in the car, but this. Okay, enough. Enough. I've seen enough. That is pretty meh. Alright, good night, Nuke Dragon. Okay, let me just adjust my headset. Then let's quit. Tiny Tracks is a definite no. I was excited for a bit that it was made by Future Lab, but nah. Okay. Two more games. Star Child, yeah. Holy crap, this guy is huge. He's about like 20 feet tall. That's how it appears to be. Okay, second to last game, here we go. Oh, holy crap. I'm standing in a desert that looks like Mars. Hey, a ship is flying close to my face. Claustrophobia as you're sank into this underground facility. Oh, hey, spider. It's a big giant spider. It's almost the size of the ship itself. Oh, what is this place? How deep does this go? Okay, that looks like the floor. Oh, am I a giant again, like Moss? Yeah, I seem to be like a giant again. Okay, I got control. Yeah, it's another Moss style platformer. I'm this omnipresent being watching from above as I control this character. It's 2D only, which makes it a little more It's a over-glorified side-scroller, which makes it a lot more interesting. or easier to control, rather. Hide, hide, hide! Okay. Can't see me if I'm behind this rock, I guess. Oh, it's already observing me, that's great. Okay, let's just run this way, please. I cannot control this drone? Uh-huh. Puzzle solving! I can see another puzzle area at the back. Connect this wire. Actually, let's connect this wire first. Oh, it's way too high. Oh, this is pretty meh compared to moss. Giant robot. Okay, run. Oh, these guys are huge. This robot is about the size of a building. We have like a plot or something? Because that's what I'm getting here. Looks like there's a resume button. I guess the next area's loading or something. Oh, that's the end of the demo. Eh. I don't think I like that. I think I like Moss better because you're sitting in this diorama and you're controlling the mouse and you're looking everywhere to solve the puzzles. That was pretty meh comparison. Alright! One more game! We've done everything except for one. Yes, please. And so the last game in our demo disc is Star Blood Arena. Oh boy. Anytime now. Okay. San Diego Studio again. Pretty good studio by Sony. Okay. Avoid missiles. Loading this black screen. Okay.
Space. among the glittering stars and worlds, creatures across the galaxy are locked in an eternal struggle for survival, for domination, for love.
And the chance to kick the crap out of each other for cash and prizes. Welcome to Star Blood Arena!
I'm getting a... I'm getting a Running Man vibe from this, right now. Oh, ship in the face. You always hit me with bullets there, man. Okay, if this... Definitely a Running Man vibe. If you have not watched The Running Man by Arnold Schwarzenegger, you should do so. That movie was awesome. Okay, so I hope I get to pilot those ships. Because that looks awesome. So this one's Jerry, and that one's Grox. Okay. When in doubt, drop a mine. Okay. Even the loading screens are fancy.
Hey, Jerry! Who's the kid?
I don't know, Grox. We've never seen them before.
Hey, buddy! What are you doing here? Get off our ship!
Maybe they're the new flight coordinator we hire.
Wait, what happened to our old one?
You made him walk the airlock.
Did I?
You said he was negatively affecting our ratings with, and I quote, his stupid-ass piloting skills.
That does sound like me.
Because it was you.
Hey!
Okay.
Welcome to the show. I'm Grox, and this shiny drink of water here is Jerry.
Charmed.
All you have to do is fight your best in the arena, get us some juicy ratings, and avoid the airlocks. What could be simpler?
I would recommend you try our training simulator to get started.
Yeah, sure.
Good choice, kid. Let's do this!
Okay. I hope I'm gonna be inside the ship instead of outside and watching it from the outside like that car game. Because this ship simulator is our best first person. The loading time could be shorter though. But considering what they're doing here, I think the loading time is reasonable.
Stick to translate your ship in the relative XZ axis.
Okay.
Bravo! Let's try acceleration along the relative Y axis.
Oh no, 6 degrees of freedom. This is gonna be a...
Hey! The meat sack can follow instructions.
Now then, your right control stick rotates your ship along relative XY axis.
Okay, this is left and right. Oh, holy crap!
You've mastered moving. Hooray for you.
Some rare and vapid galactic species are confused by the concepts of up and down. Your ship can accommodate their peculiar visual inversions.
Everyone's a unique snowflake.
Okay, okay, we want... How could we rotate?
Your ship's propulsion drive is also outfitted with a limited duration afterburner.
Translation, press boost, ship go fast.
Oh man, I wish there's like a button to like rotate along this axis, because this is a little... Okay.
Fly into that teleportation field for the next training session.
Where is it? Oh man, the 6 degrees of freedom is going to be something to get used to.
Wake up, Grox! They're back!
How do you expect me to stay awake? It's been like 30 seconds without an explosion!
Well then, let's skip ahead to tutorial 12, weapon systems training.
Okay.
Right. Push it up, Christine.
Your targeting reticle is controlled by your head. Simply look at the drones to activate them.
I can't stand it anymore. Blow something up for Croc's sakes.
Yeah.
Oh, that really hits the spot.
Your ship also has a secondary weapon system.
Which guns?
Now blow those up too.
Hold and release.
What else do we got?
You got sweep.
Fighting to the death, so no. Your ship is also equipped with a guided missile system.
Well, get shooting then!
Look at your target for a few seconds to achieve knock-on.
Okay.
More! More!
Let's see. Oh yes, mines. Launch mines to create explosive death traps.
Okay.
Okay, pilot. Your heavy weapon system is almost charged. Deal a little more damage to get it fully charged.
Yes.
Heavy gun online.
Now light them up.
Oh, what?
In you after all.
That almost sounded like a compliment, Grox.
Nah, they softened okay. Me up with explosions.
In case you haven't already noticed, your reticle displays your current ship status. The right bars show your ammo and mines. The left bars show heavy ammo and missiles. The lower bar shows your current shields.
Excellent.
Okay, enough foreplay. Let's get down to it.
Wi-Fi, this should be off social media anyway. Here, tutorial 27, engagement with the enemy.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Send in the drones! These happy little fellas represent your enemies in the arena.
Now hunt them down and destroy them.
Follow them by using the red arrows displayed on your radar.
Take that, non-threatening drone.
That got him. Well done.
I got to get used to this. Seriously.
If you say so, Grox.
Okay, new blood.
Time to earn your pay. Removing safety protocols.
Fight! Skidoosh! Like a pro, kid. Like a pro.
You do know that AI was on the easiest setting, right?
Whatever, Debbie Downer. A kill's a kill.
Well, I'm not sure if there's anything more to teach.
Well, there is one last trick. Tell him about the roll.
Ah, yes. You can roll your ship to reorient your view.
L1 and R1 is...
Easy does it. Don't go crazy unless you can handle it.
Done and done.
Enough of this tutorial. I think you're ready for some real combat. Get out there and own that arena.
Just fly your ship to the airlock to exit.
Oh crap, seriously. This rolling mechanic is something to get used to. Okay, I am not sure what's going on here. Okay, now let's actually fight some dudes. Man, flying a ship with 6 degrees of freedom, that is going to be really difficult. This. Okay, let's go jump into a battle and die. Oh boy.
Team Carnage, eliminate the enemy team.
Oh boy. This is what we wanted. We're gonna go into a battle and die.
Team Carnage, eliminate the enemy team.
Wait, this is a race?
All right, let's see if these tools have anything to offer armor today. Are you being serious right now? Screw off, man!
Holy crap!
Warning, shields critical.
Wow, I died pretty quickly! Let's try grenade launchers for once.
Seriously!
excellent.
You're going down, dude.
Come on. Completely disoriented, which is bad for you.
If no one else wants it.
Come on. Yes, thank you. Alright!
Love Mom's shield restored.
Where are you? Come on.
Guardian!
The music is awesome. But this is too much.
Let's take things up with an event, shall we?
Berserk!
Keep them coming, folks. This isn't politics. Everyone has a vote.
Oh, something's happening.
Hold on to your butt! It's
your
ouch.
Ouch. I think I'm done. Actually,
yeah.
Nope.
That thing was deadly. That must be the event.
Avenger!
We're gonna die. Actually won that for some reason.
And tonight's top player is Gundo.
Yeah, nope. I'm taking the silly VR headset off. Okay, I am done. I am so done. That was way too much. I said I'm not getting any headaches. Now I do. That was way too intense. Okay, that's enough. I'm gonna go to sleep now. Bye, good night, bye. Too much. Just way too much.